up in the sky. Look, it's captivating. It's energizing. It's Eliances Heroes. Eliances is the destination for entrepreneurs, investors, CEOs, inventors, leaders, celebrities, and startups, where our heroes in business align. Now, here's your host flying in, David Kogan, founder of Eliances.
Another beautiful day, and I'm so excited. Let me tell you again who's coming up later on the show before I introduce our amazing, amazing celebrity to start off with. Later on, we have, are you ready for this? The founder and chairman of Paycheck. He's built a $30 billion company from $3,000. Later on, we're going to have, well, who will know more about real estate than anyone else? The CEO of Century 21, who built it to $1.5 billion. And I'm so excited to welcome our next hero to the show, because when it comes to food, he is the expert. Now, how does he get to be an expert? We're going to learn about it, because are you ready for this? We have with us at his restaurant now live, the famous Guillermo Zapata, who owns, are you ready for this? The number one most iconic restaurant in the entire California area now, which everybody actually knows nationally because of the TV show, Sir Restaurant. Welcome to the show, Guillermo. First of all, we got to get right into it. I have to ask you, because anybody who's as famous as you that owns this, what is your most favorite dish at your place?
Well, first of all, David, I want to say it's a pleasure. It's an honor to be with you. I particularly like the crispy chicken. We call it fried chicken, but it's more made than fried. And it's something that, you know, we carried out for a long, long time, and the chef doing perfectly.
How did you come to be about, you know, owning something that's so iconic that literally, you know, everybody knows and everybody goes there and everybody wants to taste and be part of the experience at your restaurant?
Well, first of all, I want to say that, you know, that's coming a long way. You know, if you think about it, when I moved to United States in 1992, I was a tourist. And after my 10 days of vacation, eventually, I decided to stay in this country. You know, I feel the love, the passion to be in Los Angeles, and I started a new life. And when I said started a new life, it was necessary for me to find a job, and I didn't have no more money after the vacation, no friends, no English. So I asked for a job in a restaurant over here on Melrose as a dishwasher. So if you're thinking about it, in 1992, I was a dishwasher with $300 in my pocket, but with a big vision, you know, like one day I want to achieve something. And, you know, moving forward, I'm proud owner of this restaurant, Sur. I own the production company called Lulu Production, where we do films, and I had a beautiful family, a house. And so, you know, I'd like to say that, you know, the American dream says you just have to work hard and dream about it and believe about it.
And again, we're interviewing Guillermo Zapata, founder of Sir Restaurant, and you can reach him by going to sirrestaurant.com. And right now we are at his restaurant. Yes. Going from busboy to owning the most iconic restaurant. Yes. You're living the American dream.
So I was a dishwasher without knowledge of English. So I wrote myself in English. So I was working at nighttime and daytime. I was spending all day at school, you know, learning English, because I knew that the key, first of all, you know, is communication. If I want to exit the kitchen, what everybody was in that time speaking Spanish, my goal was to move from the kitchen to the main room as the busboy, which is the first lower part, is speak English.
I mean, that's absolutely incredible. But you also had other roles too. Weren't you an actor?
Yes, exactly. The reason that I came in 1992 to Hollywood, because, you know, everybody know that, you know, this is the dream of every actor, every producer, every people in the entertainment business is to see Hollywood. I was already working as an actor in Argentina, so I took a little time off to see Hollywood, you know, on my own. But like I said, it was something stronger than my desire to be an actor. It was the city, it was the people, it was the feeling to be in Los Angeles, the weather, the beach, 15 minutes from here, and the mountain. So I called my family. I said, you know what, this is something that I feel this is very strong. So I stayed. So my parents didn't understand in that time how come I was able to leave my country, my family, my friends. But, you know, sometime in life, you have to make decisions to go to the next level. And sometimes it's hard. And like I said, you know, it won't happen from one day to another. But it would take years of fighting, learning, and I'm still doing it.
All right. We're going to do a little bit of a Snoop episode now. And the Snoop is, since we're at your restaurant, share with us something that's unique. It could be something within your restaurant that maybe not everybody may know. It may be the type of magic oven that you have or something of that. Share with us.
I'm thinking the my personal weapon, if we can call it something, that, you know, is charm. So if I have to advise somebody, you know, in any kind of business that you want to grow and you want to approach, you know, you need to be charmed. Let your problems away, leave it at home, leave it on the other side outside, and be charming. Be the most charming person you can, you know, with customer, with coworkers, with a chef. So I think this is something that people probably don't see, but they will see it, you know, when you are charmed. But you need to prepare yourself before you walk into any place, just to breathe and transform yourself, and the more charming person you can.
All right, well, we're getting a lot of messages here from fans and stuff, and they want to know something. They're dying to ask this. Is ask them about Vanderpump Rules. What's that? What's all going on? I mean, I know, but they want to know more and more. Give us something juicy.
Yeah, Vanderpump Rule is something that, you know, in 2005, I opened the restaurant in 1998. I opened Sur with very small few tables. In 2005, I was ready to go to a step forward. So I was looking for the right partner to become with me and invest money and give me all this energy for as a partner. And in that time, Lisa Vanderpump and Kenta, they were looking for invest money in the restaurant or any other business in West Hollywood. And I was lucky to meet them, and together we decided to be partnered and take the restaurant Sur to the next level. That was in 2005. We became popular. At the same time, Lisa Vanderpump, she became very popular on Beverly Hills Housewife. After a few years of doing that show, they considered that she should have to do her own show. And thinking about it and talking with her, we thought that on the restaurant, we have so much potential with all these waiters and bartenders, which they are actors. Because if you live in Hollywood, you can see that there is a lot of people that are very good actors, very potential, but they need to have a job on a regular basis. And thinking about it, we come up with a show called Vanderpump Rules. We say that, you know, let's give it a shot. Let's invite the employees to see who want to do this, because it's not easy to do a reality show. You do need to put everything on the table, which is not easy. And if you do it, you know, and that's what we did. We created a show 8 years ago called Vanderpump Rules.
Excellent. Now, you mentioned, too, that you have a family. Talk to us about some of the secrets maybe that you share with your children in regards to really being successful and living the American dream. I mean, look at how much you have accomplished. And I mean, so proud, and you continue to go, and you've got a phenomenal energy in that. How do you, though, inspire your children and help to provide them the path of having a chance like you've been so successful?
Yeah. First of all, I don't say it. They have to see it, because if I say it, it will be so naive of my ego, personal ego, to say that. Look at what I achieved. I don't think I achieved nothing. You know, I do believe that, you know, I'm working hard and I went all the way where I am. But I it's not a message that I want to give it to my kids. It's my message is just to be a father, to be lovely, give the love, give it a great education. And that's Westernly, you know, and they will decide if they consider me as somebody like, you know, made it or not made it. But, you know, I just give love, and that's what mostly parents have to do. You know, don't say it, show it.
We've got another few questions. They're pretty much around the same thing is what's the secret to getting a reservation? And I'm going to tell them, you know what? Use the keyword alliances. Use keyword alliances. That may bump you up a couple notches or so, right?
That would be awesome. If you say that, I mean, like I said, you know, it's always room for everybody. It's a big place. It used to be 2,000 square feet. Now it's 9,000 square feet, which is, you know, it is a room for everybody. But yes, if you guys, you will find me here. So, you know, mention Eliances, and I will more than happy to accommodate you, even if it's Saturday night at 8 o'clock, which is that's the hottest part of to find a table. But I can make it happen.
I love it. One more question. In the background, you've got a statue. What was inspiration? Yeah, of having that statue?
Yeah, that people can see the restaurant. This is Shiva. You can see the back of Shiva. Shiva is a goddess, and we put it on the front of the restaurant. You know, so people when they come in, it feel like, you know, give you the energy that people like to have. So it is very unique, this restaurant. That's what we call it. It's called Sur, which means sexy, unique restaurant, because we find it unique and we find it very sexy.
Well, Guillermo, you definitely have the energy. You've done so much and make people so happy being able to go to your restaurant and taste the finest food and be surrounded by amazing people. And of course, the energy that you bring. You know what? That's a hero. Guillermo Zapata could be reached at sirrestaurant.com. And of course, we'll have it on our website at Eliances.com. That's Eliances.com. This has been David Kogan with Eliances.